sky. So it's such a beautiful day and I have this yard, so I wanted to come out here and do this in the yard. So this is the Sparrow from my Pieces That Were Stolen EP. And it's special because it has an alternate tuning. So instead of the normal tuning on a guitar, which is E, B, G, D, A, E, it's C, G, C, F, C, E. Once you've tuned the guitar that way, it's on cable 2. And I don't know what these chords are called. I just know how to play it. Second fret, third string, and you do a hammer-on while you strum. And then it goes to fourth string. Ah! Back and forth to that, and then. So it's these top two strings, second fret, and you do the little hammer-on. And then repeat that. Changes in the air, and it goes back to this one. Air is fine. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Top two strings. Fine. You don't have to fight. Back to the fifth. Don't fall behind. Then it goes into this bridge, still the top two strings, but you go 7th fret, 9th fret, 4th, 2nd, then 7th, 9th, 2nd, then repeat that. Thank you. So it's pretty simple. It just has an alternate tuning.